gotta go up.
Nathan, Nathan, I gotta go to the bathroom. All right.
Guy's going, hey, Anthony, look up.
Denny Hamlin needs to win the race
he's
or
done.
Lead the most laps and finish second to guarantee him his first Sprint Cup.
He's going in the crowd.
Here, leave the most laps, win the race, and he's the five-time champion. Kevin Harvick, he's going to need a little help finishing a few positions ahead of Jimmy Johnson and a few more ahead of Denny Hamlin. The common thread is these guys all need to think about leading the most laps. Why? Lead a lap and it's 5 bonus points. Lead the most laps and it's 10 bonus points.
Yeah.
I need to take you into the Wayback Machine. We're going to Atlanta, 1992. It's Alan Kubica and Bill Elliott dueling on the racetrack for first and second in the race and in the points. In the end, it was Bill Elliott winning the race, but Alan Kubica led one more lap, got the 5 bonus points for leading the most laps,
was better, even
and
the
took
video
the 5 points away from Bill Elliott. That's a 10-point swing, and that's how much Kubica won the title by. One lap could be the difference here today. Now, it might be hard to lead the most laps for Denny Hamlin. Why? In qualifying, you're only mustered at 37th place on the grid. He's proven already he can handle this situation. We'll flash back again. Just 1 year ago to last year's Ford 400. Hamlin?
We'll fight, kick and scramble, get every point everywhere we can. We're ready for this one race.
Making their way into turn number three.
championship track. It's been three races of the weekend. The two that we've had have seen Kyle Busch take both titles. Can he make it three? That's a bigger question. Who's going to win the championship?
You want to be paying attention right now.
It's going to be Denny Hamlin. Jimmy Johnson, can he make it five? Kevin Harvick. As we watch the field make their way through the back stretch. Casey Kane will bring the field of 43